this is for is Turley's pocket knife fire, three times the prep, three fires. And I got this Douglas fir up above, and it's lost some branches down here that are hung up vertical. So I'm going to take a few of these branches and see if I can split them up, build my pocket knife fires. This is the pocket knife I picked, Yus knife, and fire steel. So I've got Douglas fir. I think it's still a little green, it's a little wet. It's been raining a lot lately. Today's pretty nice though. But so far I've just peeled everything down with my fingers and hands. Got a handful of pencil lead, handful of pencil size. I'm starting to get some of the bigger thumb wood, so now I'm using my knife a little bit to split these branches up. Here's my prep for three knee-high fires. Here's my fire pit. Three braces and three platforms. first fire is up past the knee. That second fire is just about there. A little bit more. Well past my knee. Third fire. First and second fire look good to me. This one's still building. Okay. Three split wood pocket knife fires, all knee high. Douglas fir, still just slightly wet and green, but they still burnt. Okay, hope that's good enough.